hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
I got to know you. I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. Welcome to the Dyer County High School Commencement Exercise. Please remain standing for the posting of colors by the Junior ROTC and the invocation given by Senior Class President John Mark Castleman.
Please join me in prayer. Dear God, as we take our next steps into adulthood, college, and the workforce, I ask that you allow us to reflect to the fun, interesting, and happy times we've shared here these past 4 years. Words can't describe how thankful we all are for the people we've met here, and we are sincerely thankful for the bonds we've formed with them. From the mall parking lot on Friday night, to the FFA trucks coming home from late night competitions, we have learned that our high school experience is much deeper than just a classroom. God, you have shown us a deep appreciation for the people around us, and you've given us so many experiences to carry with us as a lesson to our future selves. I ask for your protection over us as we go our separate ways, and your guidance to keep us steady. Lord, I pray that our futures be as bright as the sunset on the river, and as vibrant as Mr. Dan's gardens, for I know that with what our experiences here have given us, and with your guidance, we can move on to bigger and better things. With love, praise, and respect, we ask all these things in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Please be seated. Good evening. I'm Nick Herman, Senior Class Secretary, and I'm honored to welcome you all to the Dyer County High School Class of 2021 graduation ceremony. This is one of the most important events that you will ever attend, as it is a bridge to the next phase of your life. Now is the time to reminisce on the hard work, lessons learned, and friendships created over the past few years. However, it is also a time to look forward to what lies ahead for us. Instead of following the same course as those sitting next to you, you're about to embark on a journey in which the course is entirely in your hands. From this point on, you're in the driver's seat. It's up to you where you're headed. Just make sure it's worth the hard work that got you to this point. Thank you.
I'm Taylor Robertson, Senior Class Treasurer. It gives me great pleasure to introduce some very special guests to the 2021 Dyer County High School graduation ceremony. We would like to extend a warm welcome to the Director of Dyer County Schools, Cheryl Mathis. Also from the Central Office, Amy Hester, Stephanie Johnson, Angie Stafford, Dr. Carolyn Tyler. Dyer County School Board members, Keith Anderson, Cheryl Armstrong, John David Caldwell, Leanne Childress, Stephen Dodds, Dr. Jeremy Gatlin, Tara Gibson, William May, Mike McLaughlin, and Patricia McCrite. Dyer County Schools elementary and middle school principals, Greg Cherry, Sarah Cravens, Lynn Garner, Kevin Hill, Cindy Hutching, Julie Sarton, and Matt Stafford. Tennessee State Representative, Mr. Rusty Grills. Dyer County Mayor, Mr. Chris Young and his wife, Natalie. The City of New Bern Mayor, Ms. Pam Mabry. And the Dyer County Commissioners, James Cobb, Brandon Dodds, Tanya Fuller McKellar, Bradley Gray, Debbie Bradhall Short, Jimmy Hester, Hunter Jackson, Dob Johnson, Robert Kirby, Mark Korn, Terry McCrite, Steve Moore, Pam Newell, Kim Peckinpah, Deborah Robertson, Steve Sarton, Laurie Shaver, Doug Singletary, John Utendahl, and Greg Bestel. We would also like to extend a very warm welcome to all friends and family members of our graduates. Thank you to each and every one of you for being here to celebrate them on this special day.
Comments for tonight's graduation will be given by Most Valuable Choctaw, Nicholas Herman.
If you can dream it, you can do it. I'm sure many of you have heard this Walt Disney quote before. It's even painted on one of the walls in the school. If you Google it, you'll find a few thousand t-shirt designs, signs, and phone backgrounds with these words in some whimsical, curvy font, often accompanied by a Disney logo or Mickey Mouse. Inspirational quotes are used all the time, but I think that waters down the meaning a little bit. I can honestly say that preparing for this was the first time I've ever sat down and actually thought about the true meaning of a motivational quote. At face value, this one seems pretty self-explanatory, but I think this one has a deeper meaning for us graduates. Let's start with the first part, if you can dream it. We spent the past 17 or 18 years of our lives in the dream it phase. As little kids, we would come up with these extravagant ideas of what we wanted to be when we grew up. For example, when I was little, I wanted to be a scientist. Not any particular kind of scientist, just a scientist. And then I learned that being a scientist wasn't just mixing together random chemicals and making things go poof. So I lost interest kind of quickly. Fast forward a few years, and once we got to high school, we had more freedom to choose what we wanted to do in school. We still had our dreams, but they were more fleshed out, more specific. We've worked diligently for the past 4 years, and along the way, we formed relationships and discovered interests that we may not have had before. Perhaps you struggled in a class that you didn't need, so to speak, but you took it because it would help you reach the job that you've dreamed about. Maybe you've dedicated your free time to practicing for a musical or a sport or a performance since it's something that you're passionate about. We spent the past 4 years working towards our dreams, regardless of how unreachable or far away they seem. Tonight, though, we're crossing into the you can do it phase. After tonight, we're in the real world, bills and taxes and stuff. Some may attend a university, some a technical school, others may go straight into the workforce. Others may even become a professional athlete or a performer. Regardless of where you go or what you do or how you do it, you now have the freedom to live out your dreams. That's not to say that hard times and struggles are over though, those never stop. How you face them, however, is up to you. The only thing that is stopping you from here on out is you. I hope that you all continue to work hard and that you persevere through the hardships ahead. I hope that you're blessed with strength and wisdom. And there was one more thing about that quote that I didn't mention earlier. It's often attributed to Walt Disney, but it was actually coined by Tom Fitzgerald 20 years after Disney's passing. You won't always receive recognition for what you do. You won't always get a fancy ceremony like this. You won't always get applause, but that's okay. Success doesn't always lead to recognition, and recognition doesn't always mean that you succeeded. As long as you work your hardest and you help others along the way, you'll do all right. Thank you.
At this time, we will present diplomas to the class of 2021. Please hold your applause and refrain from making any disruptions until all graduates have been recognized. John Mark Castleman. Molly Elizabeth Campbell. Nicholas Ryan Herman. Taylor Lee Robertson. Zachary Aiden Eugene Abels. Savannah Nicole Alexander. Haley Elizabeth Alford. Landon Blake Allen. Nicholas Brent Allen. Trent Alexander Allman. Antonio Austin Alvarez. Jordan Clay Anderson. Lainey Catherine Armstrong. Kaylee Beth Baker. Jenna Claire Lawrence. Braden Lamar Macy. Sean Austin Barrett. Micah Lee Bates. Mark Anthony Balcom. Emery Nicole Beavis. Skylar K. Burks. Alexia Renee Bizzle. Alyssa K. Bizzle. Lisa Aaliyah Brassfield. Caleb Wright Briscoe. Samantha Lee Burnham. Ethan Tyler Burns. Michaela Leanne Calloway. James Andrew Campbell. Jalen Chad Campbell. Briley Noel Capps. Joseph Patrick Carolyn. Gavin David Cermak. Bailey Elizabeth Chandler. Deegan Seth Cole. Keaton Lane Copeland. Shaylin Elizabeth Cox. Joshua Clay Dallas. Tyler Parker Daniel. Timothy Dalton Daugherty. Chaz Lynn Davis. Creed O'Neill Dean. Aaliyah Paige Delato. Gabrielle Jade Dew. Kylie Addison Dodd. Caitlin Charity Dorse. Kaylee Beth Droke. Emily Caroline Dykes. Jenna Lynn Eagle. John David Edwards. Emily Nicole Enoch. Summer Rose Eskew. Lane Anthony Etheridge. Ryan Thomas Evans. Kristen Nicole Farley. Jake Edward Ferguson. Kyron Khalil Ferguson. Alexia Carrera Fields. Destiny Lachey Fisk. Michael Scott Floyd Jr. Elena Tamara Ford. Jane Bradley Forsythe. Chloe Nicole Fowler. Cody William Frazier. Riley Kate Funderburk. Riley Jean Madison Gammons. Carlos Andres Garcia. Juan Alexander Garzon. Kane Matthew Glisson. Aaron Marie Goff. Jasmine Antasia Gonzalez. Madison Claire Good. Destin Blaine Gorley. Addison Brooke Griffin. Micah Robert Groh. Jared Varley Guerin. Tyler James Harlow. Diamond Marie Harper. Dakota Blake Hassel. Aaliyah Cheyenne Hawks. Hannah Beth Hawks. Timothy Andrew Haynes. Ian Cole Hensley. Morgan Chase Henson. Brandon Michael Hicks. JC Noel Hicks. Jaron Wayne Henson. Madison Claire Holden. Cordarius Quayshawn Holder. Tyler Lee Honore. Tyrese Lee Honore. William Drake Horner. Carolyn Christine Hudgens. Rebecca Grace Hudgens. Seth Andrew Hudson. Cassidy Elizabeth Irvine. Isaiah Timothy Ivory. Zara Jean Alice Jackson. Austin Thomas Jacobs. Jonathan Samuel Jerding. Genevieve Leora Jenzak. Ansley Kate Johnson. Jacob Thomas Johnson. Natalie Renee Johnson. Brandon Dale Jones. Robert Chase Keeling. Brooklyn Elizabeth King. Kobe Lane King. Tristan Dwayne King. Atea Lorraine Lafayette. Brandon James Lamb. Ethan Michael Lamb. Caitlin Elizabeth Lamb. Cameron K. Lamprecht. Noah Robert Larson. Brianna Taylor Lay. Ethan Peyton Thomas Lane. Madeline Cheyenne Ledbetter. Lauren Carol Lee. Amber Faith Lemons. Aaron Michael Lacewater. Creek Dane Liberty. Darius Lavelle Lovins. Lawrence Edward Lusk. Benjamin Austin Marbury. Sarah Elizabeth Markham. Caitlin Marie Mascroft. Laura Naomi Mays. Jalen Blaine McAllister. Jaron Wayne McCutcheon. Dalton Taylor McGuire. Seth Caleb McGuire. McLemore, sorry. Seth Caleb McLemore. Alexis Summer MacReynolds. Allison Nicole Midget. Gabriella Annika Millspaul. Blakely Renee Mink. Kylie Shay Minyard. Landon Scott Mobley. Dakota Edward Moore. David Moreno. Jordan Alexander Morris. Easton Tyler Mosley. Noah Riley Moncrief. Brandon Dallas Myers. Brooklyn Elizabeth Nanny. Douglas Scott Nichols. Karen Yasmin Naitio Espinazo. Spencer Bishop Noel. William Wayne Page. Courtney Taylor Ruth Parson. Trey DeCarlos Patterson. Abigail Dawn Miller Payton. Anna Marcella Persina. Krista Leah Perry. Caleb Lynn Petty. Cody Wade Pierce. Mariah Alyssa Pertle. Corey Alexander Piskorski. Jackson Elijah Pitts. Joseph Wayne Pitts, Jr. Kylie Morgan Pollock. Mia Lynn Powell. Bailey Victoria Price. Tanner Mack Price. Kirsten Leanne Puckett. Alyssa Marie Reed. Ashton Lee Ring. Andrew Beeman Roberts. Chelsea Nicole Rogers. James Ray Rogers. Sydney Morgan Rogers. Sarah Danielle Ryan. Zoe Leanne Scott. Hayden Gage Scroggins. Caleb Maxwell Sellers. Matthew Taylor Centel. Cameron Michael Sewell. Spencer Cole Shanklin. Chastity Danielle Shaw. Benjamin Adam Shelton. Logan Matthew Shipley. Elena Brooke Singleton. Alyssa Danielle Sisson. Ethan Alexander Smith. Jametria Marseille Smith. Mackenzie Brooke Smith. Skylar Grace Smith. Victoria Jo Smith. Gunner Ellis Snyder. Zoe Elizabeth Springer. William Edward Steele. Molly Ann Stevens. Bailey Addison Stewart. Joshua Garrett Stewart. Tristan O'Shea Stites. Autumn Sky Tatum Stringham. Abigail Leanne Sweat. Blake Austin Swift. Asia Malay Tapscott. Addison Ann Taylor. Brandon Durrell Taylor. Dominique Stephen Taylor. Paige Nicole Taylor. Jonathan Garrett Terry. John Patrick Tharp. Jackson Anthony Thompson. Deshaud Jamel Thurman. Brooklyn Taylor Tibbs. Preston Gage Tippett. Elijah Andrew Tittle. Matthew Riley Todd. Jose Francisco Torres. Jose Javier Torres. Parker Joshua Townsend. Sarah Ann Vaughn. Anthony Elijah Vitito. Hayden Michael Walker. Carly Paige Walton. Grayson Lynn Walton. Skylar Lynn Walton. Jacob Thomas Warren. Trayshun Lamar Watson. Jordan Dwayne Watts. Kenyon Marquise Wells. Abby Brooke West. Autumn Paige Wheeler. Chandler Joe Williams. Natalie Marie Williams. Allison Brooke Wilson. Sean Michael Womack. Jeffrey Michael Wood. Kiajua Tashe Yarbrough. At this time, Senior Class Vice President Molly Campbell will give our benediction.
Everyone, please rise. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. Let us pray. Dear God, thank you for this wonderful evening to honor the hard work and dedication of these students. Thank you for the constant support of friends, family, teachers, mentors, and administrators along our journey. Thank you for all of the memories and skills that we have acquired through our time together. We ask that you guide each of these students as they embark on the next chapter of their lives. Give us the strength and courage to overcome the obstacles that we are sure to face. Lord, I pray that in everything we do and accomplish, let all of the glory be given to you. I pray that you bless the paths that you are taking us on. Thank you for your unconditional love and mercy. May we never take for granted the opportunities and abilities that you have placed and will place in our lives. In your name we pray, amen.
Senior class, please remain standing. All other guests, please be seated. On behalf of the Director of Schools, Mrs. Cheryl Mathis, faculty, and by the authority of the Dyer County Board of Education, I would like to officially congratulate you on becoming the graduating class of 2021. You may now move your tassels. Congratulations, class of 2021. Once a Choctaw, always a Choctaw. Congratulations.
Smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.